All right. Now you just see me. The sun was in my way originally. But I call this taking care of business. You're not getting what you want in this world. Speak up. Have you ever heard the saying, the squeaky wheel gets the oil? Well, squeak, or else you won't get the oil. Period. Take care of business, or else shit ain't gonna be done the right way. Alright? Hey, don't make you a bad person. Don't be getting in my voice, snitch. Just make sure shit is being dealt with. Alright? The right way. Alright? The right way. Aaron from RealDealTV.com. Signing up. By the way, I'm about to stop all this Hollywood shit. I'm in Hollywood as we speak. But it's a lot more focused in character. And I'm tired of dealing with these characters. What's up, man? Make sure motherfuckers are taking care of business. That's it. It's your life. You gotta speak up for yourself. Alright? Call with the next motherfucker if you got to. But the bottom line is this. If staying being taken care of, it's your fucking fault for not speaking up. Speak up. I'm not trying to talk to nobody like you're a kid. I'm just trying to give you some real advice. Because fools out here where I'm at, out there in Hollywood, they like to pretend they don't know. But when you speak up, a motherfucker know. Period. I ain't gonna take the funk with you. Alright, I'm gonna just tell you like this. A lot of people don't like truth. So, therefore, I'm not the one you wanna be listening to. Because I only know the truth. And when you tell the truth, a lot of people don't like it. Because they don't want to hear the truth. They like to hear the fairy tale. Well, life ain't no fucking fairy tale. We need some money. The last few years of my life, since I've been dealing with this so-called stroke shit, all people have done is done what they wanted. Which is make money off my disadvantages of health. Whether it was doctors, whether it was hospitals, whether it was nursing homes. So now that I'm trying to put an end to it, they're trying to put an end to me. Basically exposing ass because the shit is shady, right? It goes back to what I'm saying. Taking care of business. As crazy as it sounds, I like getting out there, paying bills, being responsible for me and my daughter. But I can't do that pretending I mean taking care of, because these nursing homes are full of control freaks. And if I let motherfucker control me, I'm not taking care of business. I'm about to take care of business. Peace.
Nuggets need Nuggets Fresh.
Yes!
Have you ever seen a show where fellas on the mic with 1 minute rhymes that don't come out right? They bite.
They never write.
That's not polite. Am I lying?
No, you're quite right.
Well, tonight, on this very mic, you're about to hear,
we swear, the best star rappers of the year.
So,
sure.